accompanied to the ring by the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
Wait, Ronda Rousey told Shayna a few weeks ago, it's time for you to be a killer again.
Indeed, and we saw last week the attack from Shayna Baszler completely unnecessary against her opponent tonight. Perhaps a little payback on the cards for Natalya.
Former tag team partners Natalya and Shayna square off one-on-one next on SmackDown. Former two-time NXT Women's Champion with Ronda Rousey, one of her longtime friends out here for support. Shayna set to take on the Queen of Hearts, Natalya.
And her opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Ronda Rousey, the current SmackDown Women's Champion, and of course, Ronda and Shayna Baszler, part of the famed Four Horsewomen when it comes to MMA. Tonight, Ronda trying to get Shayna to be that killer that she used to be, and we got a preview of that last week when Natalya confronted Ronda Rousey.
If I had answered your open challenge, I'd be champion right now, Ronda. No other way.
Shayna Baszler are running with Natalya in the back, and Shayna Baszler completely flipped out on Natalya, showing a little bit of that killer instinct that Ronda Rousey has been trying to get her to at this point in her career.
Yeah, just a completely appalling attack. Natalya wanted nothing to do whatsoever with Shayna Baszler, but got more than she bargained for.
So Baszler, who is known as the submission magician, the Queen of Spades against the Queen of Hearts here tonight. What is it about Baszler? Why do you think that she lost that edge that she had when she was at NXT?
I'm going to tell you, I've seen it before. I've seen it time and time again. Sometimes people become stars in WWE, get caught up in the WWE machine, the promotion, the interviews, the constant grind, and they forget who they really are. Shayna Baszler at some point got away from who she really is. Ronda Rousey, though, she didn't forget who Baszler is. Now Baszler, perhaps the real Baszler, is back.
Yeah, but what type of pressure is on Shayna Baszler tonight as Ronda Rousey looks on, longtime friend, they've been training partners, sparred for many years together.
The most dominating female performer in the history of WWE is watching on and perhaps at times judging negatively.
And now, Baszler,
you have to be perfect in the eyes of your best friend, Ronda Rousey.
And went for that elbow, and Natalya saw it coming, able to roll Baszler up. Again, you see Natalya looking over her shoulder, keeping an eye on Ronda Rousey at ringside. Natalya and Ronda with a rich history. Natalya, very important in the early days of Ronda's career here in WWE, helping her to learn the game.
Alliances and allegiances change quickly in this industry. Power, money, and glory all at stake.
Oh, if Ronda can get Shayna Baszler where she wants her, what a formidable duo.
Make no mistake about it. Shayna Baszler, former two-time NXT Women's Champion.
Oh, this time Baszler connects. Oh.
And that was just sickening. I'm speaking to someone who lost 6 months of my career with a dislocated elbow.
Well, Natalya may have a dislocated elbow right now. Shayna Baszler putting the focus
now on the
left arm of Natalya. Natalya begging, saying no. Ronda Rousey at ringside's got a big smile on her face as she watches her friend Shayna Baszler going into destruction mode.
It's now needlepoint precision.
Oh my goodness, it's hard to watch, very uncomfortable. But that is what Shayna Baszler is all about when she can get in the zone. We called her before, the submission magician. She knows many, many ways to tap out to harm her opponent.
Absolute expert in joint manipulation, won countless MMA and submission grappling championships around the world prior to WWE.
Yeah, but Natalya, of course, a veteran. Take an extreme amount of punishment.
She's gonna need to show all of her veteran wiles to get out of this predicament.
And Natalya to fight with the best of them, looking to brawl here with Baszler. Again, Shayna showing signs in this match and then having trouble at times of just keeping that momentum up as Natalya with that low basement drop kick cover now. Hook of the leg and a kick by Baszler at two.
Baszler starting to look a little groggy after this wall of offense. From the boat, Natalya.
And the best of all time, the boat, as Wade called her. Natalya looking for a suplex roll-up by Baszler. Isn't enough to put Natalya away. Shoulders down, kick at two.
And immediately, just like that, Baszler back on top.
And Natalya, there's the discus clothesline. Cover now, hook of the leg. And a kick out by Baszler. Ronda realized how close that was, and now as she glances down at the women's champion, Natalya looking for the sharpshooter. Shayna, though, with a straight right hand.
Great strike there from Shayna Baszler.
And now looking for the Karafuta clutch. Locked in on Natalya. Submission move. Natalya's in trouble. Natalya's fading. Can Natalya somehow hang on?
Simply no way out of this. Oh,
a great move by Natalya to get Baszler on her shoulder. But again, Baszler does not release the hold. Karafuta clutch.
Just temporary respite.
And Natalya is going night-night. Natalya is fading. Shayna Baszler with the win with the Karafuta clutch. Now that's the old Shayna Baszler we know.
She ain't releasing that hole either.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler!
Just a bone-snapping, tendon-tearing badass. The OG Baszler appears to be back, and I love it.
Ronda Rousey. Happy with the performance of her friend Shayna Baszler here tonight. And I'm telling you, Baszler and Ronda Rousey, very formidable as a duo.
Job done for Baszler. Has to have impressed Ronda Rousey.
Shayna Baszler taking her knee pad down. And wait, I believe in the direction of Ronda Rousey just kneed Natalya right in the face.
It's a former tag partner, former friend.
It doesn't matter because something inside Shayna Baszler woke up thanks to her friend Ronda Rousey. Boom, knee right to the face of Natalya.
Natalya's face is completely ruined.
Baszler, who was once one of the most dangerous women in the history of WWE, may be on that path once again, thanks to the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey. If this is the Baszler that is in store for us in the future, look out, SmackDown.
Yeah, I've known Natalya a long time. I'm severely concerned for that injury, but...